Here we're finding the area. The area is pi times the radius times the radius. This problem was very generous because it gave us the radius as 16 miles. And it also gave us the units, which is very nice. 16 times 16 would give us a 256. And this would be pi in miles for the exact answer. So I need to multiply that now by pi to get the approximation, which is 804 to the 10th would be 0.2 in mileage. Two answers for the area. Bam! Square units. Thank you. You're not very. That's okay. I am nonetheless grateful.